guys. Today I'm going to be trying to take down Answer. And this is on patch 5, so the noble stocks are actually nerfed. And yeah, there's a slight problem that I've had. I don't know where I put my elixirs of lightning resistance. I've looked through like all of my chests for them too. I cannot find them. And those would be really helpful here. I looked on the wiki too, like all of the ingredients and the vendors are only found in Act 1 for some reason. I don't know. But I'm going to try to do it without, just because I don't want to, like, I don't know. But here's the build. We have the Helm of Balduran. This you can just yoink from over here before starting the fight. We have the Cloak of Protection and the Armor of Agility, obviously. And the Nimblefinger Gloves I'm actually still using, but I'm using the Acrobat Shoes instead of the Evasive Shoes. This you can buy from Barkus Root during Act 2. And this is just super helpful because you've got the advantage on saving throws against his breath weapon. In my weapons, I'm using the Bloodthirst and Crimson Mischief in this configuration. This is just, I think, the most damage, and we want to be able to get as much damage on him as possible. And as well, we have the Callous Glow Ring. Since this actually adds piercing damage, since both of our weapons are piercing, it helps because, like, this entire area is illuminated, as you can see, so it's just a bunch of free damage. And we're also using the Amulet of Greater Health. This is actually necessary because we're not going to be able to burst this guy down quickly enough. So we just need to be able to survive his big Storm Nova thing. Right. I'm also bringing the Earth Myrmidon. I think this one has the most HP. Don't quote me on it. But, yeah, this is just fine for damage, and I don't want to use the water one because the water one creates ice terrain, which melts into water terrain, which is really bad.
Never a dull moment.
And, the Earth Myrmidon also has the, Long Strider on it. This is important, so it can use both, Burrow, which costs 6 feet of movement, while also being transmuted to steel, which reduces its movement speed by 6, so increased by 3, subtract by 6. In total, this will have 6 feet of move speed, which is exactly enough to cast both the main hand attack and the Burrow attack, which is a bonus action.
At least things have stayed interesting.
Right, let's loot Answer and start the fight.
I am Answer.
Answer
me, Facey. Why have you come?
A deep breath. The
Your answer. It's been too long. What a front have you that you and now you bring your thrall before me.
Still.
And by then I am this time.
So since we're kind of stuck here in turn one, we're just going to sort of poke Answer. Because it can overwrite shifting there from being water on the ground for Anzer to electrify. I think Us is actually dead. And here we just want to try to start getting rid of the water myrmidons. So I'm actually going to go ahead and... Piercing Shot doesn't really help against these. So I'm just going to do Slashing Flourish to get rid of these guys.
I'll strike you down.
So we are going to want to try to remove as much of it as possible. Just sort of like go over here. Stay away from the ice terrain. We want to use our HP wisely, so why does it provoke an attack of opportunity? Guess I'm supposed to hit his head. Right, so here, I guess we just want to damage. Mira is sort of funny. She's we're going to sort of cloud of daggers at his body.
These boots have seen everything.
Run away in sanctuary. So yeah, like you can see, the cloud of daggers actually stays there, and because there's only a couple places that he can actually fly to, and we're far away, he thinks he's safe, but he's actually going to constantly take damage from the cloud of daggers. And here we can just eat one of our noble stocks. Sort of just wait out the cloud of daggers. After that, we're going to have to tank him. Yeah, and unfortunately, there's this electrified water that we can get rid of. But fortunately, the rain does not make us wet. Cosmetic. So I'm gonna try to do it again. Let's grab the cloud of daggers that is. Unfortunately, now there's no way for us to avoid the Stormheart Nova, so we just kind of have to tank it. And it deals 99 damage, I think, which is why we have this thing, because without it we have exactly 99 HP. We can consume them with our action, and then we can just sort of wait. Not sure. sure if that breaks kind of breaks sanctuary, so I'm not going to do it. Sanctuary here. Cheese again. Thank you. actually consume these because it takes a bonus action, or it takes a full action now. So we are just going to drink the pot. I should mention that I don't know where the lightning resistance ring is either, so I could use that here. I think I can try to stab him with my offhand. finally got the achievement. So that's the Anzer fight. And yeah, I'll see you guys very soon for the Elder Brain fight.
Anzer.